the Australian Commission on Safety and Quality in Healthcare has released draft national safety and quality standards for primary healthcare services. Perfecting these standards is essential, as their goal is to provide a consistent national framework that will keep people safe and improve the quality of care received. Now is the time to let us know what you think. The standards are being developed for services that deliver healthcare to people in a primary healthcare setting. They have been written following extensive consultations with consumers, primary healthcare providers, professional membership organisations, and other stakeholders within the sector. Implementing the standards will be critical to help ensure that the community can be confident they are accessing safe, high-quality healthcare, that services are committed to continuously improving what they do, and that everyone is accountable to patients in the community for delivering safe, effective, and high-quality care. The draft National Safety and Quality Primary Healthcare Standards are comprised of three individual standards. Each standard contains a number of actions that describe what a service needs to have in place to meet the expected standards of safety and quality. How a service implements the actions will depend on the risks associated with the services being delivered, as well as the size of the service itself. The Commission is looking to understand if the draft National Safety and Quality Primary Healthcare Standards meet the needs and the expectations of the community, as well as the primary healthcare sector. Please help us by reading the draft standards and telling us what you think. You can do this by answering a few short questions on our voting poll, participating in an online consultation forum, or sending us your written submission via SurveyMonkey or email. Head to our website now to download our draft standards and to have your say. If you have questions, please email accreditation@safetyandquality.gov.au.